Please don't ever leave me.
Thank you. Good evening.
Hi-de-ho, neighbor. Good evening. Good evening, Roberta Flack, Killing Me Softly. In the impossibly cool style of Lauryn Hill and the Fugees. It's really bizarre listening to that instrumental because you realize there's like nothing going on. There's a drum track and like a bass and some little zhuzhing here and there, but it's basically just all Lauryn. It's just Lauryn carrying that shit on her very talented, maybe a little bit racist shoulders. Wherever you are, out there, in this big, scary, shooty, stabby, diseasey world, and however you may be watching, thank you for being here. Episode 67 of Sunday Night with Taylor John Williams, brought to you by this delightfully rich Cabernet out of Santa Margarita Ranch in Paso Robles. Okay? Hear that? First glass of the evening. Oh my gosh.
You hear that?
That's quality, baby. Blackberry, okay? Maybe, something that's been dead for maybe 4, maybe 5 days. Hmm. It kind of tastes like olives. What is that? Check, 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 check. Beautiful. Please, if you would, give this video a like. Do it now. Subscribe to the channel. Activate your notifications so that you don't miss any of these live streams in the future. Because if you don't see it live, you might not see it at all, because these episodes only remain on YouTube for a very short while. Okay? Because it keeps things novel. I like this very much. It's called Ancient Peaks. I think this would pair. I think this would pair very nicely with a song of mine about the importance of being unencumbered by people and things that don't enhance your life. Okay? Because we're all, at the end of the day, we're all just, basically, we're all just power strips, you know? We're all just power strips. And if you got too much shit plugged in to you, then something sparks and it lights your rug on fire, and then it lights the rest of your house on fire, and then it spreads to your neighbor's house, and then their house is on fire, and then, before you know it, the entire neighborhood is on fire, and everybody's houses are destroyed, and then everybody dies. This is called The Heat.
Oh, Yes. Yes.
That is called the heat, and someday it will exist in the world, but not yet. The time is not right. And you know me, I like to sit on things like a mother hen for multiple years, smothering her child, you know, like a mother hen just smothering her child until eventually it's like, Ma, I gotta get the fuck out of here, I'm bored, and it stinks. I don't know that I want a child. I don't know. But it would be pretty cool, I guess, to have one and to sing with it, you know, if it could sing. If it was able to sing, it would be fun to sing with it, you know. Like LeBron James is trying to play basketball with his son. He made a son that is pretty good at basketball. So to make a kid who's good at what you do and then doing it with them is cool. And it'd be cool to sing with it and record a song with it and have that song become a certified gold record, a gold single, like Frank did with Nancy, with his Nancy. That could make it all, you know, the kid stuff worth all the other stuff, you know? So we'll see. Stand by. But for now, I'll just pretend.
I know I'll stand in line until you think you have time to spend an evening with me. If we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. And afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. Then I'm going to spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. If it's true, you lied to you, for me it's true, it never seemed so right before. I practiced every day to find some clever lines to say and make the meaning come through. Then I think I'll wait until the it's late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the night's so blue. Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. Yes, I do. Time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the night's so blue. And I'm gonna spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I love you. I love you.
I breathed in this flower a little bit too hard. That stings. I think I just, it's on its way out too. So I think there's some loose bits in there. And I just like, I snorted that way too hard. Wow. Really went for it. For no reason. For absolutely no reason. No reason at all. (Clears throat) Thank you. Thank you very much. A reminder that we do this almost every week, nearly every week, and that the only way that we can remain doing this every week is if it continues to be financially viable. So if you haven't yet, please consider using the QR code in the bottom left corner of your screen there. You can safely donate using PayPal or Venmo, and I will use that money to fortify and enhance the stream and to keep myself in peak physical form and to get more wine so that you don't ever have to experience an entirely sober Taylor. You can ask Charlie just how frightening and traumatizing that experience can be. Thank you so much to those of you who have already sent your donations. Aces, baby. This song is about, pushing a good thing away because you're either not ready for it or because you've convinced yourself that you're not ready for it. And if the latter is the case, then you're really not ready for it. You know what I mean? Diane Cooper likes this song. I like this song. That might be about it. In any case, this is called Malibu, and it goes like this.
Thank you.
haven't seen you move in days. Round up a way to far can we go?
That is called Malibu. It is available every single place that there is. In every nook and cranny where a sound can fit, it is available. I really like this wine. I hope you've all had a fantastic, fantastic weekend. It's been so rainy and cold here. Just been hanging out, not riding the motorcycle, which I don't like not riding it. After a couple days, I start to feel itchier than normal. I've got two more songs for you this evening, but we could keep going if you want. We've got two more songs, and then we conclude episode 67 of Sunday Night. But if you're not ready to just yet call it a night, if you'd like to dive a little deeper into this bottle of wine with me and see what's down there, you can join me for the After Party live stream event right here on YouTube tonight, 7:15 Pacific time. It's just like this, except we get closer, okay?
Do you see how close I am now? We get even closer than this. We get this close.
I take your requests. I engage in the chat. I change my shirt. I put spine-tinglingly small things into large holes. No. I put spine-tinglingly large things into pretentiously small holes. I show you how to, there's a cooking segment, and I show you how to make a three cheese ravioli using only two cheeses. Things like that. Very important things. If you'd like to attend the after party, you must be a member of my Patreon. So why don't you go ahead and sign up right now, patreon.com/TaylorJohnWilliams. For as little as $10 a month, you will get an invite to this very private affair. It's so unbelievably private. Just ask the chat. They'll tell you all about it. Very kind. They're a very kind chat. Very warm. Like a warm bath with some salts and with some one of those tabletop things that you put so that you can be in the bathtub, and there's a thing to set your wine glass and your laptop on, you know what I'm saying? That's like what the chat is. It's that kind of bath. The temperature is perfect. There's a few candles. Your cat is kind of hanging out just within sight. And you guys make eye contact every now and then, you and your cat, and you just kind of, you feel just so warm and peaceful. You know what I'm saying? That's what the chat is like. The after party's where the freaks come out. Okay? The deviant. The kooky. The strange.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down.
strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange. When you're strange, when you're strange. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down.
To leave soon, but not before playing one last song, and it's one that I co-wrote with a guy called Lemmy, who plays the guitar like the devil, how I would imagine the devil plays guitar a little bit, in the best possible way, and we're making some weird stuff together, and I can't wait to give it wings. Give this stuff some wings. This song that we wrote is an odd kind of it's like a B-side tune. We're starting with the B-sides, not the hits. First we gotta write B-sides. And it's a tune about Vegas. And I imagine the final produced version being grand, you know, at being absolutely massive in terms of where it ends, and orchestral and all that stuff. But I'll give you the alternate acoustic take before the real thing even exists. Okay? What a topsy-turvy chain of events. I don't know what this is called yet. And it goes like this.
What's the hour? Why am I bleeding? And where'd my Molly go? What smells sour? Let's get leaving. Wake up, Romeo. This night is ours, it's written in the stars. Oh, see that lassie. get bad. I was up to 20. She talked to me, and now I'm down a grand. This plight is ours. It's written in the cards.
Too much in the worst best way. This has been wonderful as always. I will see many of you at the after party live stream tonight, where we're going to open with some Fleetwood Mac for Mala. Okay, 7:15 Pacific. There's still time to sign up at patreon.com/TaylorJohnWilliams in order to get the invite. But if I don't catch you there, I hope to catch you next week for episode 68. Of Sunday Night with Taylor John Williams. Blessed be thy name.